This is ElfKissMePL. You are on my channel. I'm making a lot of videos, so you should check it out. And if you want to subscribe to my channel to know about another videos, you can follow me on my social media sites. All the links are in the description of every video. And of course, if you like my videos, click like. And don't be afraid to leave a comment, because I appreciate every type of criticism or praise. If you want me to react to the video, leave a comment with the name of the video. And also, don't forget about the link. Now watch the video. Hello, so this is again another video on request by Trunkyu Lam, and the video is by an artist or band. I'm not sure, I cannot be sure, I never should be sure about this. This is, and the artist is called Maitam. I'm not sure if I should pronounce it like this, probably not, but because I cannot pronounce Vietnamese, so you have like everything you have in the name of the video. And the song is called Dung Hoi Em, and as person, as the video says, the translation to English is Don't Ask Me. So, kind of interesting title. So, let's see, what is this about? About not asking, why don't ask me? Don't ask me about what? Let's see. It's also something new, so, yeah. So, I haven't heard this artist before, this song, for sure. So, yeah, let's see. Okay, so it was this song, and it was quite sad. What else can I say? I like the sound of this song, because it sounds kind of, you know, traditional somehow. It's pretty much long, because I can see that I have like I have like 13 minutes of recording already, and it wasn't taking much at the beginning, so. Anyways, I really like the vocals. The vocals are really, seriously, definitely wonderful. Really strong woman vocal. So, female vocal. What am I saying? Like, anyways, I like it. I didn't like the music video because of the ending, but what could I like expect after listening to this song? The song was sad, so the music video had to be sad, you know, the storyline had to be sad, so. Anyways, even if the storyline was kind of sad and disappointing, but I think the song suited the story a lot, so. I still don't understand everything, but I don't know, but I don't know if anything that I said about this storyline is right, but you know, if you know about this storyline more, the comment section is all for you. You can tell me everything that you know, that you can, because you know, if you are like Vietnamese and you can like read everything that I wrote in the subtitles, then yeah, I would really appreciate your help, because I can speak Vietnamese, so, and I still don't understand a thing, so I will be really grateful. So thank you for watching, love you, and bye bye.